That's what I was thinking. That might be really fast.
Oh my gosh. That didn't seem like 2 minutes.
Good morning.
Well, in Illinois, they're a little bit.
It's morning in America.
Oh my God, I can see. Yes.
I didn't know exactly how black, so.
I can't believe it's black.
Yeah, well done. Yeah.
Hopefully get to see it again in a few years in Buffalo. When we're done, yeah.
Well, they were
fans. Yeah,
what color is it?
It's orangish, like through the glasses. Just a, man, it's very slow, just like we're seeing. So it's just the same as sitting and staring at it for a few minutes. Yeah. Except close up.
Mom, now you can see him if you like.
Hey, it's coming your way, or it's there. Have you, yeah, it's total and now it's light again. We've got about the.
We got about a
sliver of the sun. Because it started over there, should it?
I'll do it. Did they get it yet?
Pam? Have a sliver left?
Yes. Yeah.
By the way, those glasses are as good as any of the others that's been ISO approved.
Looks good.
Thank you. I have to see the black comet.
All right, we'll let you watch it.
Yeah. Every 10 years.
Because they got a sliver left over there.
Whoa! It is. Atomic engine
fan. She already knows. She already knows. Roger.
I think it's the sun's coming up and it's morning, time to stop. Or something.
Okay, everybody back to work.
That's right.
Break's over. Yeah, go back to school.
Oh, you're trying to
yeah, this is like the kids' community.
Yeah. The green.